Hi folks, Tom Campbell here. I just wanted to let you know how the Kickstarter campaign is going. As you know, we started that campaign in order to fund the physics experiments that I have that hopefully will convince the world that indeed we are living in a virtual reality and that that virtual reality is computed by consciousness. These experiments will take at least $150,000 to buy the equipment and to buy the experienced personnel to do them and to buy the lab facility in which to do them in. And that is the minimum value we've set on our Kickstarter campaign. Now, for all of those of you who have donated already to that campaign, I want to thank you very much. We're doing reasonably well. It looks like we could make it, but it's coming down to the wire and it's going to be a little close. You see, with the Kickstarter rules, if you don't make your goal of $150,000 in this case, then everything is given back. There is no money earned, and the whole thing turns out to not give you any money at all. So it's an either all or nothing campaign. You make your $150,000 or you get nothing. So we're going to get close, and it'd be a shame to miss it by such a small amount and end up with nothing. So I would like to encourage all of you to donate, and maybe even more importantly, pass this message around to your friends, to other people that you know are interested in MBT, anybody you can think of, or any of your audience that you have. If you do a blog or something like that, you could put it out to your audience. Hopefully, we can pick it up just enough that we can get to that 150 by the end of the period. Okay, so you can donate by going to the Kickstarter page. It's going to be right below this video in the comments. So please look it up. And if you can donate even as little as $10, that would be wonderful. Also, we're doing a live stream with special guests every couple of days. There's another one coming up. If you go to that Kickstarter page, you'll see the schedule for who's coming up and the talks that we're going to have. I think you'd find some of those very interested. Well, that's about all I have. Please tell your friends and be generous. We'd like to get those experiments done. Thank you.